Hi, my name is Steven Mertis.
Hi, my name is Taylor Jones.
Hi, I'm Michelle Salvador.
My favorite hobby
is doing
mountain biking.
He's skydiving.
My heart was like racing non-stop. And the same thing happened to me when I was going up the ramp and I did the backflip. Everyone, including my family and friends, were proud of me for getting first place and making it to the finals. I've always loved mountain biking ever since I was in the sixth grade. And every weekend, me, my uncle, my dad, will always go in the woods and go mountain biking in back of the woods. It's a really good time to do it with your family and friends. It's actually a real lot of fun to do it.
I've always had a passion for skiing. When I was six, I started skiing, and half of my family are professional skiers. When I was going down the cliff, all I could see was snow and mountains, and when I was parachuting, all I could feel was the wind going through my hair.
So I started skydiving at the age of 12, and honestly, when you jump out of that plane, it's like amazing. The view is like spectacular. So when you land, it's like you want to do it all over again.
And that's me.
That's me.
So that's me.
Steven Mertis.
Rochelle Salvador.
Ella Jones, and I'm an extreme
sports fanatic.